Here, 2 ln plus m by l square plus m plus m dx. Let l x square plus m x plus m equal to t. Then differentiate this. 2 ln x plus m, if you differentiate constant, you will get 0, d by dx of n equal to 0, therefore equal to, we are differentiating t with respect to x, therefore dt by dx. Now, 2 ln x plus m into dx equal to dt, just cross multiply. Now here, for 2 ln x plus m into dx, we can write dt. Therefore, this reduces to dt in the numerator by, what is this? This is nothing but
t.
Our t by t. Integral dt by t is?
Dt by t.
Integral dx by x means log x, yes. Formula.
Integral log dt x.
Therefore, integral b equal to log
t.
This is equal to, we know t equal to ln x square plus mx plus n. Therefore, this is equal to log lx squared plus mx plus n plus one constant c. That's all.